finish line again.
But late in the race, with less than 2 minutes to go, Angel Benitez Jr. spun off course, handing the win to David Calvert-Jones.